Hey guys, good morning.
A new work day, so I'm on my way to the office.
Gray, overcast and gray. Now that the work is over, I'm on my way back to HQ. And today is World Animal Day. I don't know if it is celebrated in your country. Here in the Netherlands, it's only mediocrely celebrated. But yeah, the people who celebrate it, they tend to just give a little extra something to their pets. Tend to animals in shelters, in animal hospitals, in animal farms, in pounds, that kind of stuff. Just give the animals a little extra attention, you know, like Mother's Day and Father's Day, those kind of days. It's very similar to that. Anyway, the 4th of October is that annual day to consider animals. So I got Chibi a little something for World Animal Day, which she will get when I arrive back at HQ, and I think she will like it. So you'll get to see that in a bit. So I got Chibi some bones and some chew toys. I think she'll like it.
Yeah, Chibi.
Yeah. What's this?
Happy Animal Day. Happy Animal Day. Tug it. Tug it. There you go. Yeah. Chibi. Chibi. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Happy. Happy doggy. Yeah.
Good fun spending some time outside together with Chibi. Wow, look at all them birds. Many birds.
Picture you. Say hello, it's on the phone. Okay, now you're ready for the camera.
Wow. Chibi with a neighbor.
Tonight's dinner, croissants, French bread rolls with ham and cheese.
Oh, but that's looking good.
No, Chibi, that's my dinner. That's my dinner.
Well, we're back inside.
And Chibi is still enjoying her Animal Day bone.
So yeah guys, that's it for today. Thanks for watching and see you again tomorrow. Hey, cheerio.